Respondents are telling me we're getting degrees of -8 at Andrews University. Here by the Seamount building, saying that it's a cold wind, drifts of up to 6 feet surround the school. It's going to be a cold day in Andrews. It looks like the sun is coming out. And to you all in the studio, have a warm day.